Family history is obviously important. When we grade out risk factors, we talk about hypertension, diabetes, cholesterol, smoking, abuse, and family history. I actually give family history about 3 times more weight because I'm very concerned a family history does travel in families, and those people may not have a lot of other risk factors, but they could still have blockage. So even if someone doesn't smoke, they're not diabetic, and they don't have high cholesterol, some of those people still have heart disease. And defined by a family history, those are people we take a really hard look at and may well consider non-invasive stress testing to see if we can make sure that they're okay.